morning, Paradise Valley. Today's a Thursday, September 15th. Today is an A-Day. I'm Lachlan.
And I'm Jimmy. An Arizona State University representative will be here tomorrow at September 16th for both lunches. They have a fantastic business college along with other degrees.
The JAG class would like to invite you to join them for their third annual Haunted Paradise, October 27th from 5 to 8 p.m. For more information, see the PVHS Daily Announcements document.
Now, here's a video from our very own Link crew about their upcoming movie night.
Bioscience HOSA members, you will be having a meeting tomorrow, the 16th, in the Crest Presentation Hall right after school. You will be making important changes to our bylaws, which dictate how the club runs, so please be there.
Also, MSTEN members and those interested in learning more, here's a message for you. Consider joining them next Tuesday.
Hey!
Do you feel left out when it comes to academic challenges?
Or do you want to be more involved in our school?
Join MSTEN!
We want to attract a multicultural group of students.
We want all students on PV's campus to feel equal and be successful.
And raise awareness of diversity through academic achievement.
Come to our meeting September 20th in room 429 after school.
Over
to
you,
Seth,
for
some
sports.
Sports!
What's up, PV? My name is Seth, and I'm bringing you guys today to PV Sports. Volleyball's having a game today against McClintock. Freshman start at 4, JV at 5, and varsity at 6. Do you want to see Coach Davis with blonde hair? What about Coach Folk with partially shaved head? If we get 500 people at the game tomorrow, you can. Good luck to the badminton team today in their away match against Horizon. Girls soccer meeting at room 19, Trojan Hall on Wednesday, September 21st, 2:15. All outdoor club members, the indoor rock climbing trip for this weekend is postponed. They'll let you know when they have a new date. If you've already turned in your permission slip, you are guaranteed a spot. And we have a PVSE video for you.
There were 500 students at the game this Friday, I'd dye my hair blonde.
Me too.
No, really, what would you do?
Shave my head? A portion of it. Not all of it.
Portion, okay.
A portion.
So, PV, 500 plus students, I dye my hair blonde, she shaves a portion of her head.
A portion.
Yep.
Be there this Friday, 7 o'clock, and remember,
it's a red, white, and blue out.
Back to you, Jimmy and Lachlan.
Excited as we are to find out this year's homecoming theme? Well, here it is.
It It is time to renew your free or reduced lunch application. This can be done through the district website or by requesting a form from the kitchen manager. It is imperative that this be completed by September 20th.
The After School Choir Club will meet on Thursdays 2:15 to 3:15. Bring your friends and join them today in room 550.
Here is a video from the marketing class about the past blood drive.
Have a great day, PV.